Go interrogate Riddler's goons and see if you can find out anything about Batman's whereabouts.
How goes the investigation work?